Very kind. That's very nice, thank you. And I saw some romantic people out there just now, I did. Some very romantic couples, yes. So I'm not sure if everyone out here knows this, but this is Foreigner's 40th anniversary tour. 40. A long time. And we were putting together this tour and we thought, what could we do? And a real good thought was, back in 78, Foreigner's first headlining tour, they brought along Cheap Trick, so we said, let's do that. Fine bunch of talented fellas there. And, you know, and Jason Bonham used to play in the band, so we brought him along as well. It's old home week here, yeah. We spruced up the stage and thought to ourselves, what else, what else? And we said, why don't we let the audience choose the next song we're gonna play? I hear, but there's too many titles. I think I have a solution here. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. I'm gonna give you three song titles: Head Knocker, Blue Moon and Blue Day, That Was Yesterday, all right? And when I say those titles to you again in random order, the one that gets the most response is the one that we're gonna do next. Are we on the same page? Most response is the one we're going to do. Ready? Head Knocker. That Was Yesterday.